Josh, number one. Cody, two. Lake, three. Brandon, four. And Jeremy, five.
What number? What number is, what's his name?
Cody.
I already told Cody he's two. Alright, so you're going to have Josh going on the tone in less than five. Cody. Layton. Brandon. And Jeremy. Jeremy's already out in the run. Right now, Josh is trying to bump himself into the eighth. Cody in two, Brandon in three, Layton in four, Jeremy in five. Right now, Josh and Cody are 3.8 seconds apart. That's first and second. Brandon in third, Layton in four, Jeremy in five. Right now, your leader, Josh, has put the fast lap down of 18.665. See, there's Josh. Josh, right now your leader is going on top of the rumble strip. Number two, Cody, is coming on the rumble strips now. So Josh definitely has a lead of 2.9 seconds. Riding in third, Layton in four, Jeremy in five. Layton though with the fast lap of the race, 18.656. Definitely need to get them ballast fixed over that corner because I couldn't see the car upside down. These guys all battling to go faster and get into the AB. Caution wall ride, caution wall ride.
Wait, just take it easy. You gotta get there.
Caution wall ride.
Nice drive, just take it easy.
Caution's clear. Caution in the middle. Caution's clear.
1 minute left.
We're right now, close battle track to three. Brad didn't lead. That's a battle for third. Last time around, Brad had a 0.3 over lead. Josh with 18.610. Cody 17.614. Brandon 16.611. Lee 16.611. And Jeremy 15.603. 35 seconds now remaining on race clock. Right now, Layton's moved up into third, Brandon down to fourth. Josh has a definite win looking at this race. And with Cody in second, Layton at three, Brandon four, Jeremy five. Jeremy's done, and Brad's done, everybody's done.